are you? How was work?
I'm so tired. My boss told me to work harder. With no hours, is dinner ready? Where are the kids?
I am not cooking. The children are playing in their room. Be strong there. I know you work hard to provide for the family. I'm opposite.
Because I have bad score in my exam. I don't want to tell mom and dad.
Do not worry. Mom and dad will be okay as long as you study harder.
Yes, I hope so. I hope I will do better next time.
Well, at first I have bad score, but I study harder, so I have got good scores now.
Kids, dinner is ready. Come to the dining room and eat.
Yes, Mother!
So, how is your school children?
I have a bad score on my exam, Dad.
That is okay, dear. I remember you study hard for that. If you study harder, you can do better next time.
I have better score now.
You two have a good score in the end of the semester. We will go take vacation.
Can we go to the mall and buy toys?
Can we buy new Xbox?
Or we can take vacations to Izmir. We can have a good time.
Yes, I will get you toys and maybe go to cinema.
Can I buy more Christmas and dress?
Oh, Mom, you always go shopping.
We will all have fun this summer.
Yay!
All right, very good.